fire or an ambulance?
Hi, I was just hung up on. I'm trying to report the human rights violations being conducted by the police at this very moment at Lamport Stadium.
Okay, you have to call 311, sir, about the Lamport Stadium.
They don't handle human rights violations. It's a crime.
Okay, this is 911 for...
It's an emergency. Yes, it's an emergency. It's happening right now. That's why I'm calling you. I called 311 for weeks. Lady, I want to I need to escalate this complaint, then. This is a problem.
You control human rights violation, then.
I did. I just did.
Okay, well, call them back, then. I can't help you with anything on 911.
How do I complain about how 911 is handling this?
You can go to the police board.
There's no complaints for 911 directly here?
No.
So you're just ignoring my emergency call?
Not an emergency, sir.
Yes, it is. People are being evicted. They're losing their homes. Are you the Grinch?
This is 911 for life or death. Babies. Not
yeah, some people will die, I'm sure.
Okay, they're not dying at the moment, sir. That's
not today. Saying. Not today, no.
Sir, I'm going to disconnect the line. This
but their rights are being violated today.
That's right.
Human rights are not an emergency. Is that what you're telling me? Fuck you.
You're welcome. Have a good day.
Thank you.